just a card from my parents wishing me luck for the play.
Well, at least you got a card.
Hello, I'm Mara. I don't think I've ever met your parents, Jerome.
You just learn how to hide your emotions.
There's more to you than meets the eye, isn't there?
I'm actually a very deep person, Mara.
Ouch. That's more like the Jerome I know and love.
I nominate Mara Giffrey.
I think I could be good for this place.
You're going to need a red hot campaign manager. Moi.
How do you fancy going out for lunch with me? Do you fancy watching it?
Are you asking me out on a date?
Yeah, maybe.
Watch this later.
Maybe. Because I'm still trying to solve the whole Mick equation. What you said to Mick?
Well, in my book, it's pretty nasty to keep secrets from your girlfriend. I guess you bring out the best in me, Mara Giffrey.
Jerome, you're free to talk about our campaign.
I did those.
Oh, sorry, it's not that bad. If you squint your eyes. You know what, Mara? No need. You and Mick carry on with your smoochy yuck fest. I thought we were going to watch this movie together.
Tomorrow, maybe?
Sure. No problem. And I'll do everything.
You're very kind of you, Jerome.
Yeah, see, the thing is, I am not kind. I'm not a suck either, so you do it yourself.
Wants to read the letter, please. Me?
I'm afraid I can deny you nothing. Promise Poppy a PI? A PI she must have.
So which PI are you meeting?
The cheapest. He's a criminal.
Have you made a decision about visiting him yet? Would you like me to come with you? Moral support.
I could not have visited my dad.
Yes, you could.
My dad, he asked me to do something for him. This is for you, Dad. Find a priceless gem in an old suit of armor.
You're putting another human being before yourself. I think I might cry.
Oh. I see my boys finding his act together.
Mara and Jerome are in a relationship. Let's see how Nick works out.
I thought you broke up with him.
Happy to be young, free, and single again.
There is one thing you need to do to make this.
You're being so cool about this. Thank you.
It's a bit complicated. They all keep it simple, stupid. That one is a real gem. And she likes you.
Jerome, I really like you.
It's a chance.
But as a friend, I get it.
No, it's not that. I'm still seeing Nick. Jerome.
I'm not a friend.
Will you please go out with me?
Yes. Study later. Let's go for a walk. I want all to myself this time.
Ah, yes. And you said something about kissing me, I believe?
I don't do that. I'm right now. I'm thinking about kissing you in school.
Whoever does the worst has to pay for our next day.
It was meant to be me against you. That's cheating.
Mara, it's me. Can we talk?
Jerome, I told you I need some space.
And I can't believe I hurt you. I can't believe I hurt my little beansy bob.
You're not the person I thought you were. I think we should call it for a while.
And the most amazing girl I've ever met. I don't work properly without you. I am really sorry I messed up.